More than a decade since the Global Plan of Action was established, we have accomplished a lot. More countries have ratified the Palermo Protocol, while anti-trafficking legislation and dedicated task forces have been established in many states. Furthermore, public awareness of human trafficking as a crime and a human rights violation has dramatically increased. The Sustainable Development Goals include trafficking persons across multiple objectives, acknowledging the multifaceted nature of this crime, while the principle of non-punishment is widely promoted and adopted. Establishment of the Global Compact on Migration was a major intergovernment achievement, laying out concrete steps that can help combat trafficking. And yet, the contours of human trafficking seem to endure just as they always have. We now understand that vulnerability is a critical factor with many intersections. Impunity remains as traffickers modify their approaches in response to evolving pandemics and technology, while victims are often implicated in the violations against them and treated as offenders. I join voices of UN leaders to support anti-trafficking efforts and strengthen our response to the socio-economic and structural issues that make human trafficking possible. We can eliminate this abuse, and with our collective efforts, we will.